the universe has a beginning in real time, at the Big Bang. And it may well have an end, if it collapses to a big crunch. But in imaginary time, it has no beginning or end. The debt of gravitational energy will not have to be repaid until the end of the universe.